This is the Indonesian verb for workers, usually general workers at office. So in Bahasa Indonesia, this is the 20 most verbs used in an office. So let's practice. Bekerja, bekerja in English work. Berbicara, berbicara in English speak. Berdiskusi, berdiskusi discuss. Berusaha, berusaha try. Beristirahat, beristirahat take rest. Menulis, menulis write. Membaca, membaca read. Mencetak, mencetak print. Mengerjakan, mengerjakan do. Menggunakan, menggunakan use. Menelpon, menelpon call or telephone. Melaporkan, melaporkan report. Mengetik, mengetik type. Mengirim, mengirim send. Membalas, membalas reply. Mengunduh, mengunduh download. Mengunggah, mengunggah upload. Merapikan, merapikan tidy up. Menyelesaikan, menyelesaikan finish. Mempresentasikan, mempresentasikan present. Let me make one example using an object. Let's try. Bekerja di kantor. Bekerja di kantor. Work in an office. Berbicara dengan klien. Speak to the client. Berdiskusi dengan Anda. Discuss with you. Berusaha keras. Try hard. Beristirahat. Beristirahat 30 menit. Take rest within 30 minutes. Menulis surat. Write a letter. Membaca buku. Read a book. Mencetak, mencetak laporan. Print the report. Mengerjakan tugas. Do the task. Menggunakan komputer. Use computer. Menelpon client. Menelpon client. Call the client. Melaporkan tugas. Report the assignment. Report the task. Mengetik, mengetik laporan. Type the report. Mengirimkan email. Mengirimkan surel. Surat email. Send an email. Membalas surel. Membalas surel. Reply an email. Mengunduh, mengunduh aplikasi. Download an application. Mengunggah, mengunggah laporan. Upload an assignment. Upload a report. Upload a task. Merapikan meja. Tidy up a table. Menyelesaikan tugas. Finish a task. Finish a work. Mempresentasikan, mempresentasikan laporan. Present the report. So I'm Gunawan Tambuncaribu. I do hope this topic will be helpful for you to add your vocabulary in Bahasa Indonesia so that you can be easy, or I mean easily to talk to native speaker of Indonesian language. So I'll see you next week at a topic. Thank you, and please like, subscribe, and yeah, you can view my video whenever you want to practice Bahasa Indonesia. Goodbye.